shovel. Why is there a shovel in there? No.
So you can shovel. Are you making this your area?
I'm taking a pickaxe.
I'm gonna go over here
and down this cave that I made earlier.
I get diamond.
Hopefully.
Guys, does anyone have a diamond? A diamond thing?
No, we gotta find some diamond.
Diamond lapis.
We gotta find some diamond. I found some gold. Yep. Better find some iron. There's some iron in my chest.
Lava, oh my goodness, that lava. That lava could come down any second if we make the wrong move.
Do we need a stone too? A redstone? Or an iron?
Stone, you need iron.
For iron, we need stone. But if we needed iron for iron, then we could never be able to get an iron.
Did you just
find
bedrock?
Don't hit me.
He just found
diamonds. Yep, I just found bedrock. There is bedrock down here.
10 layers up.
Can we break bedrock?
No.
How can't we?
Because it's not creative.
So when you try to dig it, it doesn't make the thing when it breaks?
Nope.
I hit you with food.
Ow!
Food! I hit you with food!
I have an iron pickaxe!
What the frick?
It's a crazy amount of redstone!
Lots and lots of redstone, but it's hard to find lapis. I could use a little food.
I have food.
I gave you food.
You did?
Yes! Why can't you find the food, freaking oddball?
I see mushrooms and I see an egg. Did somebody take the food? I don't know.
Why can't we take a zombie? We have a zombie food that it gives us. Why doesn't it let us cook?
Because it's spoiled.
What's spoiled?
It's no good. Now I have some arrows.
I'm ready to fight enemies.
You're ready to fight enemies?
Now, yeah. All you need is
hey.
I have this.
Don't hit me with it. I've shown you guys how to get your own stuff. Now get your own stuff. What?
I'll tell you when I find a diamond, because I need an iron pickaxe.
Alright, who needs some food?
Me.
Me too, let's go find some food.
Let's go kill some food! With this unbreaking guy.
But it's not unbreaking, you have to enchant it to be unbreaking.
Kill a cow. Cows give you really good food.
You have to cook them. Hey, nobody. Did you kill it? Make a buttons?
How do you make buttons?
With wood planks. How many cobblestones do you have?
10.
And you don't see a button?
And I don't see a button.
Ah! I just fell down into a cave.
Sheep! Die, 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 die.
Piece of wheat.
Does it have to be freaking?
Yes.
But and cool stuff that you really want.
Alright, now I'm lost. I see some cows.
It just be nighttime.
They're really good for food.
And leather. And some sheep.
And I need a freaking piece of string.
I found a village.
Daddy, get the stuff in the chest. If it's food, then you have to eat it until your hunger is full.
Wheat?
What do you mean about across the lake?
You go straight out of our cave and you go across the lake.
Okay. And then we...
And then keep going until you find a village.
Oh,
hopefully.
I had to kill him to get out of this cave.
I got more
Why are there no crafting tables?
There are if you look for one with the bookshelf.
I'm just gonna... Can you eat sugar cane?
No. You can't eat sugar cane.
Okay, I better get home.
I need to bring food with me along on this journey.
Which one has the crafting table in it?
The one with the bookshelves.
Which one has the bookshelves?
You look with the ones with the big windows. I want freaking siren.
Nobody, I move nobody. Ah, get back!
Oh, there's some big windows.
I have
and some bookshelves.
Knock you in the back!
Crafting table, I can make some bread. Yay! And now I can eat some bread. Hey, who's hurting me?
Find you.
Dang, that was a zombie.
A zombie?
A fire zombie was killing me.
Did you catch on fire?
Yep.
Did a zombie villager?
Yes. That was on fire. Because it was daytime. Nobody drowned.
Get away from nobody. I am protecting him. I am not going to let anybody kill him.
Don't hit me.
Pig.
Not letting nobody be killed.
Ow! I wasn't even near nobody. And you hit me, freaking Steve.
I didn't. I'm over here.
Then who hurt me?
I don't know.
A Skeletor? I doubt it was a Skeletor because I don't see no Skeletor.
I think I found the ocean.
What type of village was it?
It's a stone...
A stronghold?
Stone and wood. And they have beets.
Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm
going to kill.
Nobody loves me. I'm going to eat jamworms.
Nobody is killing Steve.
Look.
Steve.
So nobody. Sad. Steve was slain by nobody.
Oh no. Oh no.
Steve, why are you killing yourself with nobody?
Steve was slain.
So I could get my hunger full.
That's a silly way to do it.
I have an idea.
You have an idea?
Do you have good things?
Yeah, I got some good things.
Right now with you?
Well, if you had not that much of good things, then you would probably want to kill yourself.
Nope, don't want to kill myself. I got some good things. Because then I would respawn back at home, wouldn't I? I just gotta remember what side of the village I came in on. I need another shovel.
Steve is to the rescue!
Sammy!
Ow.
Get over here!
What did that llama do?
Thank you!
The llama shot something right at me! That brown freaking llama!
He spit at you. Mommy to bed.
Nobody has to die because he's lost.
Lost? Nobody's lost?
So he has to die. Does he have things with him at all?
No! Seriously?
Nobody has nothing.
Why don't you do pumpkins?
And kill another sheep.
Nobody is finding something. Stop being so laggy. Wait, nobody move.
It's hard to control nobody.
I suggest you don't be nobody then.
I am.
Be somebody instead.
I dare somebody to fall down.
I almost dared myself to fall down that thing.
But you didn't?
Yeah, I didn't.
Maybe that's the mountain.
I am killing you. I didn't have to die.
Nobody is going to slay
you. Die.
Wait, who is that?
Why was I moving by myself?
Don't know.
I got pumpkin seeds.
Sweet.
Does
anybody want to
help me kill him?
Okay.
He's nobody.
Actually,
oh, nobody.
I'll make
I can kiss you, nobody.
I have a house that's actually on fire.
That was interesting. How'd you start your house on fire?
Now Steve is going to be slain by nobody, and I slayed Alex.
That wasn't very nice.
What I need is food. Now there's only three people in the
world. I have lots of food. I just got to get back.
Now there's only three. So then we asked for some food, and nobody gave us food. Okay, nobody is going to respawn. Die. Respawn. Nobody is going to get lost.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.